She saw a family of bears move into the empty cottage in the woods behind her home. Now this made Goldilocks very curious.
The three bears live in a little house in the forest. Every morning the bears had breakfast together. Each had their own balls. A big ball for Papa Bear, a middle-sized ball for Mama Bear, and a little ball for Baby Bear.
Oh.
After breakfast, the bears rest in the living room. They each had their own chair to sit. There was a big chair for Papa Bear. There was a middle-sized chair for Mama Bear. And there was a little chair for Baby Bear. They each had their own bed to sleep. There was a great big bed for Papa Bear. There was a middle-sized bed for Mama Bear. And there was a little bed for Baby Bear. But the porridge that they had on the table was very hot. Then they decided for a walk in the woods. The same morning, a little girl named Goldilocks went to pick flowers. But she was tired and bored. She knocked on the bear's door. And she saw three balls on the table. She said, "Smells good." She ate a spoonful from the great big bowl. But the porridge was, how was that porridge, everybody? She ate a spoonful from the middle-sized bowl, but the porridge was too cold. Goldilocks ate from the small bowl, and the porridge, how was that porridge? Goldilocks was tired from walking so far, and she went to rest. She looked around for a nice chair. In the living room, she saw three chairs. First, Goldilocks sat in the great big chair. But how was that chair?
Too hot! Too hot! Oh my! Too hot!
Next, Goldilocks sat in the middle-sized chair, but the chair was too
soft,
right?
Too soft! Too soft!
Oh my!
Too soft!
Then Goldilocks sat in the smallest chair, and that chair was just but the chair broke, and she fell to the floor. Now Goldilocks was really tired. I just laid the let's sing a song first. just lay down right here, said Goldilocks. First, she climbed into the great big bed. But how was that bed?
Too hard! Too hard! Oh my! Too hard!
Next, she climbed into the middle-sized bed. But how was that bed?
Too soft! Too soft! Oh my! Too soft!
Then she climbed into the smallest bed. And that fell just
right. That's right. That's right. Oh my. That's right.
Goldilocks snuggled under the quilt and soon fell fast asleep. Later, the bears came home to eat the porridge. Bear said,
somebody in my porridge.
Then Mama Bear said,
somebody eating my porridge.
Then Baby Bear said,
somebody's eating my porridge.
And it's gone. Then Baby Bear turned his empty bowl upside down. Papa Bear walked into the living room. And he said, Mama Bear walked into the living room and she said, then Baby Bear went to the living room and she said, now it's broke. And she started to cry. Mama Bear, Papa Bear looked at his bed and he said,
somebody's eating my bed.
Then Mama Bear went to the living room and out to the bedroom and she said,
somebody's eating my bed.
Then Baby Bear went to the bedroom and she said, Goldilocks woke up. She rubbed her eyes. And she said,
oh my.
She jumped out of the baby bear's bed and ran. Kyla, Kyla, cross your legs. And she ran into the woods. And the three bears never saw Goldilocks again.
Thank you.